And a cool little trick you can do is just hum something out. I've hummed so many melodies out at this point. It just kind of goes into my head and I can just kind of feel it out a bit, so I don't have to hum things out anymore. But if you're struggling to make a counter melody, a top line, play your chords, play the chord progression you made with some rhythm to it, hum something out, and then put it into your DAW.